Senior criminal justice major Eddie Walters is dedicated to running unlike any other people his age. Walters, at age 22, has ran 5 26.2 marathons and numerous 5K races throughout the years. He has competed in marathons in Okoboji, Iowa, Fargo, North Dakota, Boston, Massachusetts, Omaha, Nebraska, and Chicago, Illinois. Walter's personal record for a 26.2 marathon is 2 hours, 56 minutes, and 24 seconds. He is excited to run in the Boston Marathon for his second time in the spring of 2015. The Boston Marathon is a race that you must reach a certain race time to even qualify to run it. Exercise is a big part of Walter's life. He even works at the UNL's Campus Recreational Center. He enjoys working at the Recreational Center on campus because it keeps him motivated to run. He says that since he's already at the rec, there's no excuse not to work out. To train for a big race, Walter runs a distance run of about 30 miles and aims for 60-mile weeks. He also incorporates biking, swimming, and climbing into his training. The week before the race, he lowers the numbers down on his running and does shorter 2 or 3 mile runs to save up energy for the race. To Walters, running isn't just about winning races. It's a way for him to get away from campus and just relax. He likes to think that he can solve the world's problems in just a simple run.